The goal of eating detox diet food is to get rid of the toxin in your body. So the food that you want to eat when you are on a detox diet is a food like vegetable, rice, and bean. And you should try to avoid food like beef and meat, because I got this a lot of toxin in the beef and other animal products. Also, try to eat organic food, because it has a lot less chemical in it.